you're excited for your ride on the EastIdahoNews.com helicopter. Before we go on, we want to talk about a few safety measures that you should remember. First, leave all of your loose articles behind, your backpacks, your hats, anything that could potentially blow away, leave here. We will make sure that it remains safe and secure and that nobody takes it. Second, no knives allowed on the helicopter. If you have one in your pocket, it could stab the seat, it could stab the person next to you. We don't want that. Leave your knives behind. Third, always pay attention to the pilot. Don't approach the helicopter or try to get off the helicopter until he tells you it's okay. He is in charge. He will make sure you are safe. Don't ever approach the landing area. He's got you covered. Finally, photos. Take all the photos you want when you're in the air, when you get off the aircraft. Come away from the helicopter and we'll make sure you have your photos taken care of. All right, with that, let's get on. When you approach the helicopter, approach from the nose. It's going to be loud, it's going to be windy. You're going to want to stay low and be sure that you're holding your children's hand. Always keep your eye on the pilot. Put your foot securely on the rail, hold on tight with your hand, and then climb inside. Your seatbelt inside the helicopter is pretty similar to those that you would wear in a car. You put it over your shoulder, you bring it down here, you click it in, and then you want to be sure that it is cinched tight so that it's comfortable against your weight and you're secure. Once everybody is securely in their seat, the pilot will let you know when to put on your headset. And it's really quite simple. You don't have to push any buttons. You put it over securely on your ears and bring this microphone right here in front of your mouth. Do not talk when you are taking off or landing, because the pilot's doing essential information that's critical to your safety. The fire extinguisher is right here next to the pilot's seat. And don't worry, there's a first aid kit on board should you need one. When your incredible flight is over, remove the headset first and put it back where it goes. Then take off your seatbelt. Simply lift up the silver lever and the belt comes off. During your flight, don't push any of these cool buttons. If you have any questions, ask the pilot. He'll be happy to answer them. And when you land, don't worry about opening the doors. We'll take care of that for you. Simply take off your seatbelt and wait for somebody to get you off the helicopter. When you get off the helicopter, make sure you put both feet on the railing and then exit toward the front of the helicopter. You'd never want to walk toward the back. The flight is going to be really smooth and really incredible, but if you start to get a little sick, grab one of these blue envelopes. There are barf bags inside that you can use. Just be sure you take them with you. Remember, always listen to the pilot. Do what he says to do. Never walk toward the tail of the helicopter, and have a good time.